short story by Ordzeck. Last spring, I happened upon someone who asked if I would take her picture. I was handed a rather strange-looking device when I obliged. Upon closer inspection, this camera of hers was peculiar, indeed. It had no buttons, looked like a plastic cube, had neither a camera lens nor a shutter. Perhaps, having seen how bewildered I was, she quickly explained that I have to will it to take a picture. Well, and so, that I did. I just didn't know if I had done it correctly. To my further amazement, upon handing the camera back, she informed that she was aware of my concern. She offered to take several pictures of me, asked for my address, and said she will send them to me upon processing. I have yet to hear from her though, nor did I receive the pictures that I was promised. Nevertheless, I thought to myself, that camera of hers was quite the novelty.